Hello friends, today I will be discussing about acute renal failure in dog. So what is acute renal failure? This is sudden dysfunction of kidney. Suddenly kidney stops working. There may be severe vomiting, and this type of symptom will be there. Why it happens and what happens when there is a kidney failure, acute kidney failure? When there is acute kidney failures, there will be oliguria, that is urine will be passed in very low quantity. Sometimes anuria, that is dog will not be able to pass urine at all. There will be electrolyte imbalance, and dog will die suddenly. Why it happens? Ischemia is main reason. When there is sudden stop of blood supply in kidney, it causes acute renal failure. In case of heat stroke, when there is severe dehydration within a short span of time, you find this kidney failure. In heart attack cases, when there is sudden stopping of blood supply, you find this acute renal failure. In case of some acute renal bacterial infection like leptospirosis and all. In case of some poisoning, when there is toxins in the body and it damages kidney. So sometimes even when there is some heavy dose of antibiotics are given, like aminoglycosides antibiotic are given, because of this there may be sudden vasoconstriction or vasodilatation, and that causes acute renal failure. So what are the symptoms? If it is because of bacterial infection, dog may say, so high temperature, there will be severe vomiting, there will be anorexia, dog will not be eating, sometimes even nervous symptoms will be there. Bad smell will come from the body because acidic level will be very high in the body, since toxins which are supposed to be filtered by kidney, that will not be done. Dog will not be able to pass urine, or even if it is passing, it will pass very less quantity. So now, how it is being diagnosed? Your vet will go for a blood picture. He might take complete blood count, he might take kidney function test. In complete blood count, if it is because of bacterial infection, total leukocyte counts will be very high, and in kidney function test you will see creatinine will be very high, urea will be very high, there may be high level of phosphorus and low level of calcium. So these are the symptoms you will see in blood pictures. Treatment depends on severity, how much already it has been damaged. You have to give lot of fluid to correct electrolyte imbalance in the body. You have to give lot of fluids to stop dehydration of the body. If it is because of bacterial infection, antibiotics may be given, and fluid has to be in regular basis, maybe in the morning, in the evening also it has to be given. If it is fever, antipyretic drugs may be given. Vomiting, since vomiting will be there, anti-emetic medicine. And for acidity, injections for acidity, to control acidity, will be given to your dog. So acute renal failure, it's an emergency situation, and mostly it happens sometime in summer season when there is heat stroke. Sometime we forget to keep our pet within house, or we just forget to on fan, we are in top floor and all. Then because of heat, there may be sudden heat stroke and severe dehydration, and your dog's kidney gets damaged. Regarding diet, once kidney is damaged it is on recovery path, then you have to stop giving protein diet. It's a very low protein diet. Even though if protein diets are added, eggs, protein of eggs may be given, because amino acids of eggs are the best. Try to avoid heavy protein diet, or almost restrict protein diet for few days. You may simply put him on some calorie diets and some multivitamins, some probiotics and all. He will be slowly become all right. So in acute renal failure, if it is being diagnosed earlier, there is always chances of dog gets survive, and it has its own life in good manner. Thank you. Thank you very much, friends.